Victoria's Health Department issued a measles alert for Melbourne Southeast after a case of the infection was believed to have been acquired at Centrelink. Deputy Chief Health Officer Brett Sutton said the infection may have been caught at Centrelink in Dandenong between January 22 and February 2. The department is attempting to contact people who may have been in contact with the individual while they were infectious, he said in a statement. He said a man aged in his 40s visited a number of places while infected, beginning on Thursday, February 8 at a Centrelink in Dandenong. Friday. Centrelink Dandenong. Mountain Gate Cricket Club. Dan Murphy's Roeville. Saturday. Fairhills High School Basketball Stadium, Knoxfield. Roeville Secondary College Basketball Stadium, Roeville. Sunday. Belgrave Cricket Ground. Monday. ABC Costume Hire, Wantirna South. The department advised patients with a fever and a rash to be alert, particularly if they visited any of the places listed. Measles has an incubation period of between 7 and 18 days, so those who were exposed might not develop symptoms until early March. Late last year, 4 new cases of measles were confirmed in Melbourne, with 8 of the 11 cases identified linked to a Docklands office building. The Victorian Health Department said the cases were linked to the Collins Square building in Collins Street, Docklands, which houses commercial offices and a retail space. Measles is now uncommon in Australia because of the widespread use of the measles vaccine, however it is still a risk because the infection can be brought in by overseas travellers, such as those coming from Bali, where the disease is prevalent.